bus stop today. All the lonely hearts in London caught a plane and flew away. And all the best women are married, all the handsome men are gay. You feel deprived. Yeah, are you questioning your size? Is there a tumor in your humor? Are the bags under your eyes? Do you leave dance where you sit? Are you getting on a bit? Will you survive? You must survive. When there's no love in town, this new century keeps bringing you down. All the places you have been, trying to find a love supreme, a love supreme.
Same show. It's no different show. It's exactly the same show as before. And we, and, the, and you've nailed the tour, so why should today, why should these be any different? Do you know what I mean?
Exactly.
No, but I said it to Josie.
Why not?
It is. It's just
why
another
not?
Gig.
You've done
three
the show.
Gigs in a row, 120,000 people.
360
in 3 days.
You're still up close and personal on the thrust. The thrust is still giving you that kind of, that's not no different in terms of your spacing, so you're still, you know, reach out and touch. Yeah, so that's, you know, so all that's a good thing. And when you do your runner hands, it's going to look great because it'll, you know, we've got four cameras and it will look really, you know, it will look, you know, look very rocky. Man of the period.
One way with Rob, you get everything. You get great spectacle and you get crowd shots, and as people may say, it's an absolute gift. But actually, you should scratch below the surface there. And Rob is a very kind of emotional performer, and people who go to see him, it's quite an emotional experience. And actually trying to capture that kind of that joy and that kind of wonderment and that experience and put it in a bigger spectacle is actually quite tricky. It would be very easy to come out and kind of throw a few cameras around, but you have to engage Rob and Rob's eyes, because it's all about his eyes, and kind of place him amongst 125,000 people. So it's quite difficult to get the emotion there and the emotion kind of there.
Rob, what did you think when you came in on a chopper?
Everybody was really excited and I was really scared.
You jumped in it.
And scared like I've been scared on this tour. Thinking that show we did was in Sweden, and it was a big stadium, you know, but I think my attitude then was it was just like going to a supper club and performing to 200 people for a couple of songs, but this is a whole different level. I think, and I think consciously, you know, these people understand everything that you're saying because they're from the same place as you, and it shouldn't matter. But somehow it does. And my body's just doing what it needs to do, you know, before I get on. Unfortunately, what it needs to do is make me feel really queasy and scared for a few hours. But that's what needs to happen. So I'm exactly where I need to be, I suppose.
You know what? I'm feeling a bit nauseous, actually, but I'm just worried about, because it's such a slog on the gig, I'm worried about getting low blood sugar. So this is me kind of first aid box. This banana will keep me at it. Because we've got to be quite visually exciting tonight as well, because it's going on the DVD. So Heineken and the banana is what I live on.
Rap, I got nephews to look after. I'm not looking at you dudes, I'm looking past you. I thought I told you characters, I'm not a rapper. Can I live? I told you in 96 that I came to take this shit, and I did. Handle my biz.
Right now, it's like Frank Bruno must have felt that time he came out against Tyson. But I ain't going to be knocked out. I'll be knocked out by the response of the audience. How's about that? Huh? It's a nice little segue for you. See you later.
And now, that caught me all.
So you're all excited, girls?
Yeah!
Or is it just another
kid? No, we are! Woo! Actually, can't wait.
Mum and Dad are here, Claire?
Yes.
Is that good?
Very happy about that, actually. Although they're a bit more nervous because they're here, but it'll be fine.
Oh. What do you want, Barbara? You got anything better to do than to point that camera at young ladies while they're getting changed, eh?
What's the outfit?
Jill Sanders. What are you wearing?
Jill Sander, limited edition Adidas. Debating the top half.
Brand new show socks. These are show socks.
That's where the transformation begins.
Yeah.
At the feet.
3 hours in makeup. And then the transformation is complete.
Feet don't fail me now. What do they look like?
Oh, it'll be cool up there.
When I'm on stage tonight, think, what is the essence and how can we harness it? Think that to yourself and we can power a nation. Come on! That was Churchill, wasn't it, really? Fucking Churchill. Should I say that to the troops before we go on stage?
We all here?
Over the next 3 days, everything's being recorded every night, which means that this is one of those gigs that's going to be replayed and replayed and replayed and replayed till we're all drawing our pensions. And so we've got to be tight as fuck, which we are, and we've got to be the biggest and the best show in the world right now, which we are. You know, all we've got to do is do what we've been doing and keep it together and hold it down, all right? Okay, Elvis, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change,
uh-huh.
The courage to change the things I can,
uh-huh.
And the wisdom to know the difference. Thank you very much. I'll see you later. Okay, go with someone else now.
Than I used to be. You're my rack of empathy, my dear. So come on, help me.
I could have stayed on another 5 hours to tell you the truth, but I couldn't allow myself to get too carried away with it because, you know, it's not even half the job done last night. Got to do tonight and tomorrow. It's amazing and it's wonderful and it's out of this world. But I want to be on a beach now, you know, because I'm scared.
A lot.
It's a big gig. I can't wait to look back at it and go, wow. See pictures of it, you know, see pictures of the crowd in a couple of months' time and go,
with me. sleeping.
What is it you do that makes 125,000 people go mad every night?
If you question it, you'll drive yourself mad. Well, I'll drive myself mad. And I often do, on stage, go, well, what is it then? Because I haven't got a clue. Why are they all going mad? Why are they all smiling? They all clap and cheer, then they leave. And maybe they will come back if I produce the goods again and again. But as I get older, the bones start aching. My head is battered, but I'm still flattered night after night. When they arrive and cheer my name, I cannot skive from my job. This is plain. It's insane what I feel every night. But my crowd seem to make it all right.
Make
so
it all
folks,
right.
When you're next at my shows, I want you to know that I feed off your energy. Your energy gives me the energy I need to perform. You see, kids, underneath the bold exterior is a clown crying from his heart just to be held and just to be loved.
Are you not Robbie Williams when you're up there? Or are you Robbie Williams when you're up there but not when you're out here?
I am me magnified. I am me magnified tenfold, a hundredfold, all depending which gig you get.